to quicken the vital spirit of mankind.
Sir Winston invited the trustees of the proposed Churchill College at Cambridge to review progress made in raising funds. Nearly 2 million has already been donated, thanks largely to British commerce and industry. A college for technological students, it will stand as a national memorial to Sir Winston.